Thought about what I said last night? Did you hear me?
I heard you.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna ask Warren to go to the school carnival with me.
You're gonna what?
I wasn't going to until you opened your big mouth. Now I am.
Marcia, you better not.
Not only that, I'm gonna ask Warren to come home from school today with me and help me with my homework.
Marcia, you're really asking for trouble.
And just who's gonna give it to me?
You're looking at him.
Oh, I'm so scared.
What is this, a shouting match?
Greg thinks he's my boss. He thinks he can tell me who I can go out with and who I can't.
Did you say that, Greg?
That's exactly what he said. If I go out with Warren or if I ask him to come over this afternoon, he'd make trouble for me.
Marcia, I think you're gonna be late for school, honey. Come on.
I guess I better get going, too.
I think you have a little time left. Sit down. You didn't answer my question.